Welcome back to Talk of the Town. We are joined by Ms. Terra Orndorff, Spa Director at the Heavenly Spa there at the Westin, right there in Port Royal.
Yes.
Y'all been busy.
Very, very busy.
This is your fifth year as a spa director.
I have been there for over five years now, and you know, but things are constantly changing, and spa trends are constantly changing, so we stay really busy, which is great.
It's nice. It keeps it so fresh.
It does, and you know, that's why you have to keep on coming back.
Exactly, and that's why we go there. We go there for rejuvenation,
yes,
right?
Exactly.
So what is some of the latest stuff that you have going on?
So what we have stuff coming up is a lot of spa specials. We have our fall spa specials that include a meditation component.
Really?
Yes. So
how do you?
We all need meditation, right?
Every day. It's not helping much right now.
But we definitely need it.
It's a discipline.
It's a discipline.
It's like the more you give to it,
yes,
it's the results are staggering.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And so we try to help facilitate that.
Yeah.
And so we have these meditation me times where you actually just come into the spa and sit in a relaxation lounge, and we give you the headphones, we give you these glasses, and you can just sit there and help get into that whole meditation mode.
Because
sometimes we need it. We need that guidance.
Exactly. A little kickstart to
get there. Absolutely.
Yeah.
And then we're putting a new spin on manicures and having meditation or mindful manicure. So while you're getting your manicure, you're kind of doing that dual purpose.
I love it.
And getting a little bit more from your manicure.
Yeah.
You know, because if you don't want to talk, or like you said, we don't have a lot of time.
And
so trying to combine things to help, you know, get you to that more de-stressed and relaxed place.
Absolutely. And you know what I find with meditation, mm-hmm, is that when you practice the discipline of meditation on a daily basis, you start to be hungry for that space.
You do.
And then the squirrels, you know, the mental squirrels that start when you're starting the process of meditation, they subside, and you start to find that hunger for meditation.
Absolutely.
It's wonderful.
And just what it can do for the body, what it can do for the mind is just...
And you get your nails did.
And you get your nails done. So you're like, oh, I look great too, right?
Exactly.
As you're doing it. So those are some of the great new spa specials that we're doing.
And events. You guys have some great, so much fun.
Yes. So we have our annual Sip Shop Spa events. So this month, 10-10, from 5 until 8, we have our event, and this is a great event for locals.
Yeah.
To come in, check out what's new, come check out the meditation manicures and the mindful me times and all that kind of stuff. Check out, we're going to start doing spray tanning.
Nice.
So we're going to do some demos of spray tanning. We just do a lot of demos and some mini services. You get free services, a couple free services, a mini massage, a mini facial, a polish change.
And you get to meet the people who are doing it.
Exactly.
Which is so nice, because you develop that rapport.
Absolutely.
With somebody you want to come
Absolutely.
Back and see them, and it's like it's a whole, you know, whole body thing. It
exactly.
seems aesthetic, but it's a little deeper than
it
that.
It is a lot deeper, and then you get to see all the products and the new stuff that we have.
I was just going to ask
yes.
you about that. What do you got new? What kind of products
we have
are you
so
loving?
So many great new things coming in. But still, right now we're starting to gear up for the holidays. So like, I know it's October, but it's like thinking about holidays and
well,
gift
October's
back.
Here already,
it is.
Which is kind of
exactly,
mind-blowing,
which is
you know?
Mind-blowing,
yeah.
Right? So we have great gift sets. And we do have a brand new product that is coming out. I don't know if it'll be out for the Sip Shop Spa October event, but it'll definitely be here for our Sip Shop Spa in December. Lululemon. We're going to be our authorized dealer of Lululemon. Yeah. So if you want to get your year-round take on yoga clothes and the most comfortable athleisure attire.
It's so well made, so comfortable.
My
it's unbelievable. Yeah. Like it's one of those things you hear about it, but until you put it on,
You just don't know. So Lululemon, hopefully by the end of this month, all of the new products will be in, which
and
is exciting.
So tell us about the staff a little bit. Like how many people, you know, cause it's, you don't want to wait, you know what I mean? It's and plan it out.
Absolutely. So basically what you want to do as far as, you know, for our staffing, a lot of our team has been there also talking about longevity and loyalty have been there since we opened, you know, almost 14 years ago.
Wow. That says so much.
Which is great.
That says so much.
And I know that it sounds like I'm biased, but they're so good at what they do, you know. So I've been in this industry for a really long time, and they just have that passion, you know, and then really want to help people and connect with people.
Yeah.
But we are completely and fully staffed. So if you want to come in and get a service, you know, you can go online to HeavenlySpaHHI.com. You can look at all of our new events, all of our spa specials. You can book online.
So let's get people there.
Everything.
Let's get people there.
Come in.
Shop.
Spa.
Yes. Heavenly Spa, Westin.
Yes.
Right there in Port Royal. Miss Terra Orndorff, thanks so much
Thank
for being
you.
With us.
Thank
we'll
you.
Be right back with more Talk of the Town.